So the Kylo Ren lightsaber and its unstable blades kind of got me thinking about some other creative possibilities for the use of a lightsaber in a film, kind of to mirror or even express the personality of whoever is using the lightsaber. So with Kylo Ren, he has the unstable blade, and that kind of represents how unstable he is as a character. And it's also really kind of cool and entrancing to look at the blade being unstable. You know, it's kind of like watching a campfire, you know, looking at that lightsaber blade. And so that got me thinking, well, what other things like that could you possibly do with a lightsaber? And one that came to mind right away is something involving force lightning. So we've seen force lightning interact with lightsabers in some of the other movies, like, you know, when Obi-Wan catches the force lightning from Dooku in Attack of the Clones, for example, he kind of catches that with the blade of his lightsaber. Now, what if you kind of had the reverse of that? What if you had force lightning that kind of came from the lightsaber to another person? I think that could be a very interesting effect, and especially if it kind of popped up out of nowhere, it would take a character or the audience by surprise. Except now it wouldn't, because I'm just telling you this idea right now, so you wouldn't be surprised if that happened, but other people would. And another idea I had was, this is kind of along the lines of a previous video I made about the possibility of corrupting the Graflex lightsabers. So, like, what if somehow the blue blade of the Graflex lightsaber, you know, blue kind of like that, what if that got corrupted somehow and it got converted into a red blade because of the user or because of somebody? Just visually, that would be very, I don't know, almost disturbing to see that historic lightsaber with a red blade coming out of it instead of a blue blade. But that's a whole different video. I'll link to that below. But along those same lines, I was thinking, well, what if you have somebody using a blue lightsaber? Again, it could be the Graflex, actually, which Rey will be presumably wielding in the next film. And what if when that user of the lightsaber is feeling kind of like a flicker of the dark side, what if the blade kind of flickered red just for a second? You know, wouldn't that be kind of neat? And my favorite use of that would be if they just kind of had it happen to the point where you can't even really see it, or you do a double take, like, no, that couldn't have possibly flashed red, or, you know, like if she's dueling Kylo or, you know, somebody with a red lightsaber, you'd probably think, eh, that's just something related to the other blade. But it's something where we could go back later and be like, no, you know, this blue blade was actually kind of flickering a little red in there, kind of foreshadowing something or just showing, illustrating really a temptation to the dark side. So yeah, those are just two of my creative ideas. First one was having the lightsaber actually kind of have force lightning come from it, and just that crackling effect, the sound of it, and just having lightning kind of close in with two characters would be pretty cool, I would think. And the second idea was just having flickers of another color, not to the point that we'd give people seizures, let's not do that, but just like a flicker of color that would illustrate someone's emotional state. And even if you had the reverse happening too, that would be kind of cool. So like, Kylo has the unstable blade, but like, if you could see a flicker of blue from him instead, or, you know, something else, I think that would be kind of neat. Anyway, you know, I just like to think about random things like this. Let me know what you guys think about it in the comments section.